the McCarthys.
Thank you, Deirdre.
Thank you.
Deirdre, guys.
Thank you.
Charlie, come on up. Gonna get Charlie Gaylord up here to help us out with one. From Diesel Doug and the Long Haul Truckers, give him a big hand.
Yeah.
And from
Charlie is responsible for a lot of what's going on tonight. So
actually, let's hear it for Charlie. Give him a big hand.
The song called Quaker Gun, and started off as a novel about the Civil War, but when I got to the end, there was only one page, so I turned it into lyrics and made it a song.
Yeah, there we go.
And actually, Tim and I wrote this one together. It's on our CD. On our self-titled CD that's called
The Macar.
Oh, that's right.
Quaker Gun right here.
Thank you.
CD that you're all buying tonight. I hope you're going to go take this home and enjoy it. A lot of great talent on there, and we're proud, so proud to be a part of it and to have been asked to be involved in it. It's a great cause, and thank you all for being here. We appreciate it so much. You're doing good things for a good cause. Appreciate it. It's a truck driving song, Johnny.
Old grab truck. How about you?
A little thing called Stand Down.
Since I left those Austin city lights, ain't a goddamn thing gone right up Northern Lane. Left the time to check so I can get up a Little Rock traffic jam was an hour away. If you see me coming up in your rear view, better let me roll on by. I'll just roll right over you. I got all the dark afraid night still coming all out behind the wheel. Stand down. I had Elvis Market Town. I had a Memphis on my mind and I was gone. Real gone. Couldn't see those blue lights flash and they were right up on my ass and they shut me down. I told that cop to light me up fast. I just popped a few white bennies and I don't know how long they'll last. I'm going to run the red light still, when you fall out behind the wheel. Stand down. Come on, John. I got this load by Friday. Boss man says I got my pay. Why can't kids be bending on me? Get out of my goddamn way, yeah.
Thank you.